start from sitting on the floor. Either you're using the cushion or if you already get the block that you order somehow. So you're gonna use the cushion. Yep. So try to sit in a leg cross position. Today, our prenatal yoga theme is gonna be for the hip opening for the lower part, all right? And I'm gonna give you a lot of breathing technique. So now you enter to week 34 or 35, right? I believe. 34, okay, that's good, cool. So around this time, your baby start to turning the head down, yeah? Before we start and before I forgot, remind yourself, number one, communication. You shall talk to your baby. You need to work together, all right? Your aim is you want to achieve the natural birth without epidural, without any kind of pain medication. Because of that, really communicate with your baby what you want your baby to help you during this pregnancy all the way until the labor and birth. All right, keep talking to each other, whatever language that you use. Some local, they love to speak English to their baby. Some local, like, I prefer Arabic. I might try to speak Korean because I love the K-pop. I don't know. So anyway, and number two, make sure eat a lot of protein, okay? Above 75 gram per day. You need to really, because this is the thing that you can control. Talking, yes, you can. Then eating the good food, you can. Then number three, drink water at least 3 liters per day. Things that we can control, we shall do it. Then number four, apart from our prenatal yoga, keep walking daily. If you have the energy up high, yes, half an hour, 45 minutes. If someday the energy is a little bit low, yeah, pregnancy hormone is can just like a fluctuated 10 minutes, 5 minutes, that's good enough. Okay, and yet I add more today, practicing different kind of breathing technique. As you know, when a people they want to achieve that trekking to the top of the Mount Everest, they need to practicing themselves. They can't just like, yes, I'm gonna walk to the top of the mountain. It's not that easy, and of course, it's not that hard. But you need to keep practicing. Same with the labor and birth. This is something that we're talking from the beginning that we met. We all have the fear of unknown. And because of it's gonna be my first time to go to the top of the Mount Everest. It's gonna be my first time to achieve this natural birth. And because of that, you need to gear yourself up, prepare whatever that you can. So breathing is really important, right? So come to the breathing. We always talk the time, hey, you need to breathe in, breathe out slowly. This oxygen for your muscles, this oxygen also travel for your baby. And one more thing is, during the labor and birth, we all have this kind of the chaos situation. We don't know what to do. So sometimes without knowing, your breathing may be like this. I don't know what's gonna happen. I can feel that the contraction, like so. Because of that, the first thing, okay, I'm gonna take a deep breath. Whatever, I don't know what I'm gonna do next, but I know that I'm gonna take a deep breath. So keep your hands at your belly, exactly where your baby is. Inhale, feel your belly expand. And exhale, draw the navel back toward to the spine. So very first technique, we're talking about the counting breath. Inhale for four, and exhale gonna be for 6 seconds. All right, relax your shoulders, stay in upright position, relax the jaw muscles. So make sure that you should not put too much stress on your face, especially at your jaw muscles, hey? So keep your eyes closed. Relax each and every part in your body. Feel that right now. I relax my jaw muscles. I relax my neck, my shoulders. Then I keep my both palms close to my baby. Inhale, I can feel my belly expand. I bring oxygen all the way down to my baby. And exhale, I can feel that I'm drawing my navel back toward to my spine. So inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Inhale, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now keep count mentally. Inhale for 4. And exhale for 6 to 8 seconds. Do your best to keep your inhaling slowly. And keep your exhaling even slower. With long and deep breath, it's really to control the sympathetic system in your body, which allow yourself to be calm, to be in peace. Long and deep breath, we allow more oxygen travel to each and every part of your body, travel down to your baby, travel to each and every muscle in your body. And if you think about during the labor, your uterus muscles is working. That's the reason we want to send the oxygen to the uterus muscles. Allow more oxygen, allow blood circulation to travel freely and enough all the way to your uterus. And slowly open your eyes. Cool. Before we go to the next breathing technique, let's start from the upper body stretching. So you keep your hands on the top of your shoulder and try to circle your elbows to the front and let the elbows kissing each other. So 5, 4, yes, 3, 2, and 1. Then reverse. 5, 4, woo, 3, 2, and 1. Then you keep your arms at your shoulder level. So right hand down to the floor, left arm up over the head. Feel the stretching at the left side of your body. So do your best to feel that your sit bone still touching to the floor, because sometimes the left knee like want to move up as well, right? So try to press that. Yes, I can feel that my sit bone still touching to the floor. Then you back to the center. Left hand down, right hand up. Pressing the right knee down. Feel your sit bone, your butt cheek still touching to the floor. So give me 4 more. Inhale. And exhale, 4. Inhale. And exhale. 3, 2 to go. Inhale. And exhale. 2, One more deep breath here. Inhale and exhale. Then back to the center. So the second breathing that we call Ujjayi or the hissing breathing. So keep your hand at the throat area. So when you're talking, if I'm gonna just like how you feel today and you're gonna answer me, just how you feel today, Musa? Did you feel the vibration at your throat, right? So now what I want you to making the hissing sound at the throat when you're exhaling. So it's gonna be like this. Inhale to your nose. Exhale. Think about when your husband or your brother or your father, when they got a deep sleep, they might have this one like the sneezing sound, but at their throat. It's gonna be like, or some people call Ujjayi, the hissing breathing, as the ocean sound breathing. Think about when you hear the sound of the ocean, the sound of the wave that come to the offshore. It's gonna be like very smooth and very calm. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. So from here, with the same technique, inhale, the belly expand. Exhale, you draw the navel back toward to the spine. Relax your shoulder, relax your neck, relax your face. You're gonna practicing the hissing, the ocean breathing sound. Inhale to your nose and exhale. Or think about inhale for 4 seconds and exhale for 6 to 8 seconds. During this time, making the ocean sound. Slowly open your eyes. Let's move to something before we go to the next breathing technique. Keep your left knee bent, keep your right leg straight, and just circle your right ankle joint. You can go to any direction. We're gonna go out for 10, reverse for 10. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Reverse, reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right hand on your right knee and you lift your left hand up. You should feel the stretching at the left side of your body. So this is inhale. When you exhale, you keep your left hand down. Point the right toe down, lift the hip up and lift your right arm up. That's right, that we do the last time. Inhale from here and exhale. And now I want you practicing the hissing breathing together. So when you inhale to your nose, exhale, making the hissing sound at your throat when you lift your body up. So inhale to your nose and exhale, making the hissing sound at your throat, lift your hip up. Two more deep breaths. Inhale and exhale. One more time here. Inhale. And exhale. And back to the center. All right, then switch the leg. So, keep your right knee bent and keep your left leg straight and start to circle your ankle joint. So we're gonna go to one direction 10 times and reverse 10 times. And go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Reverse, reverse. 2, 3. Yes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Again, remind to you, inhale, we go to the left, right? Exhale, making the hissing sound at your throat and lift your hip up. So, left arm up. Inhale to your nose. And exhale also to your nose at the same time, making the hissing sound at the throat. Inhale. And exhale. So give me another 3 rounds. Inhale. And exhale. 2 left, 2 left. And one more time here. Then back to the center. So now from here, keep your feet together. All right. You still sit on the cushion. If your knee is up like this, doesn't matter. That's fine. Now make a fist at your both hands. I want you to circle your hand forward, and you can see that back of my hand, they keep touching each other all the time. Yes. So give me 10 out, 10 in. 3 now. 4. Yep. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Reverse, reverse. Whoop. 1. 2, good, good. 3, whoop, 4. My left hand just feel like it go out all the time. Like, nope, I don't want to touch the right hand. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And relax your hands. So what I want, knee up, this is inhale. Whenever you exhale, you're gonna lower the knee down like you want to opening the hip, stretching your inner thigh, right? We did this one all the time, and so that this is one of the hip opening that you shall do daily if you want to achieve the natural birth. Come with the breathing. So now the next breathing is gonna be sound breathing. You shall make noise when you breathe, because this is allow you to handle the pain easier, especially the labor pain. So we're gonna make the ah sound, okay? It's gonna be like this. Inhale, whenever you exhale, so by the time that ah, your knee gonna be like open just a little, all the way until the words are out of the top of your lungs, okay? So you're gonna do for 5 deep breaths. Now, don't be worried. If your R is shorter or longer than me, don't wait for me. Just go with your own pace, all right? Okay, so inhale, you'll be ready. And remember, If you're able to remind yourself, inhale the belly expands and exhale, you draw the navel back toward to your spine. Inhale, hail awesome. So many things at the same time. Inhale, the knees is upright. Exhale, you push the knee down toward to the floor. Then again, inhale to your nose. Exhale, making the R sound. So like many activities altogether. Women, we're good with the multitasking. So we have to know like, yes, I'm good. Give me 5 things to do. I can do at the same time, no problem. So inhale, exhale. Yep, that is because the more like the deeper you breathe out, right? The more much more you're pushing your knees down. This is good. This is good. Just listen to your body. Go as much as your body feel like, yes, it's a little bit pain, but I'm okay with that. I can handle. It's not that much pain that you feel like, oh, awesome, I'm dying. So just feel that your body able to handle. Okay, inhale and exhale. One more time. Okay, so from here, let's move the cushion away. And now come to the all four. So whenever you be at the all four, remember, keep your arms below your shoulders, keep your knees below your hips, and start to circle your body from one side to the other side. Like you want to shifting the weight from the left hand to the right hand. Yes. One side to the other side. So you're going to be seeing like this, right? Inhale and exhale. Yes. 5, 4, good. 3, 2, and 1. Then reverse. So from one side to the other side. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. So give me another 5. Yes. 4, 3, perfect. 2, and 1. Now you're gonna move only your hips. So think about this one, the sexy mama hip circle from one side to the other side. Again here, do your best to moving slowly, because when you move slow, this will allow your breathing to be slower. And as what I said from beginning, when your breathing becomes slower, it allows you to be calm, to be in peace, and get more oxygen to yourself and to your baby. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reverse. Inhale and exhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then from here, you're gonna keep your knees open, relax the toes. So knees open and toes together. Whether you're using the cushion, all right, and you rest your upper body like this, which means that you have the space between your belly and the floor, okay? Sometimes what people are doing, they make a fist and they keep their forehead on the fist. So in this way, they create even more space for the belly and the floor as well. And now we're gonna make another sound breathing. I want you to make the sound of ooh. So you have to make your mouth like this. Ooh, like a O, okay? But gonna be ooh. When you're exhaling, same. Your ooh, your exhaling might be longer or shorter than me. Doesn't matter. Go with your own pace, your own rhythm, and say the word ooh. When you're exhaling, maybe around 5 rounds, what I need, this time, when you say this word, at the end of each exhaling, you should feel that you totally letting go your entire body weight down to the ground. So you should feel like I am getting heavier and heavier because I letting go. All right. I think I'm going to let you do around maybe 10 deep breaths better. So relax. Inhale to your nose and exhale. Let go the weight of your body down towards to the ground. Feel I am getting heavier and heavier. The more you let go, the more you relax, and the better you feel. Just back to your normal breathing with your eyes closed softly and gently. Now observe your entire body. You should feel I am now heavier as I letting go my entire body weight down to the ground. The more I relax, the more my baby relax. And now come up. So from here, you're gonna step the right foot, okay, forward. And keep your left knee relaxed back like this. Sometime again, forgot. During the pregnancy that the mother can be sensitive for many things, like example that the kneecap, the knee touching to the floor. So allow yourself maybe that using the cushion or something to support below your right knee right now. And keep, yes. And now keep your left knee bend around 90 degree or be aligned with your right ankle joint. Okay, so from here, what I want, you're gonna come up like this. And you're gonna sink your body down. Okay, inhale, stay in upright position. And exhale, sink your body down. When I say sink, so you should feel already the stretching at the front of your right leg, at your right hip flexor. Okay, we come with the arms. Inhale, you bring your arms up. And exhale, you lower your arms down. Okay, and swing your arm back. Inhale, arms up. Yes, and exhale. So give me three more. Inhale and exhale. If possible, try to practicing the heaving the ocean breath here. Inhale to your nose, exhale, making the ocean sound. You gonna get me? One more time. It's a little bit hard. Inhale. And exhale. So sometimes we tell people that this is another way that you can do. Inhale and exhale. Yeah. Inhale. You might just push your hip backward and then you push your hip forward. Yes, right. So instead of your hand like this, keep your hand to the other side of the mat. Yes, so you have more space and you don't put too much tension between the belly and the thigh. So inhale, push your hip back and exhale. Perfect. So five, four, yes, three, two, and one. Now, what I want, if possible, you may have a look first. Keep your forearm down to the floor like this. Sometimes it's gonna be a little bit tough for many pregnant women, and especially for the person that who not really practicing yoga before. So use, that's why that we're gonna use a lot of cushion today. Try to use that, a lot of cushion, the hard cushion. So if the forearm not able to touching to the floor, you just relax your forearm on the cushion. Yes, that's right. Sink your body forward, okay? Now you're gonna learning another style, breathing. This time I want you to say this word, ma, okay? M-A, mama, ma, but with your lips closed. Okay, you're gonna feel like the vibration is around your throat, your head, your face. So it's gonna be like this. Inhale, and when you exhale, same thing. When you say this word, do your best to let go the weight, especially your right leg down to the floor. Okay, five deep breaths. Inhale.